Our first question comes from Boris, who's asked, can you replace a factory O2 sensor with a wideband? As in, will I need to make changes in the ECU? No, unfortunately, you can't change a factory narrowband sensor for a wideband. In the GM world, the narrowband sensor is the one that they've chosen to stick with for the majority of their applications. Wideband O2 sensors are actually used by some manufacturers, but again, they are rare, mostly on very late model vehicles, so you are stuck with those narrowband O2 sensors. Problem with the narrowband O2 sensor is, as their name implies, they're only able to read over a relatively narrow range of air fuel ratio, basically at the stoichiometric air fuel ratio. They are pretty good for controlling the air fuel ratio at stoichiometric and closed loop control conditions, but they're absolutely useless to us for tuning under power enrichment conditions. So generally what you'll do here is either add a standalone wideband sensor. If you are tuning just your own car, you can choose to add a gauge to your car so you can view the air fuel ratio and then input this into your scanner. If you're tuning multiple cars, then a portable wideband like the one that I use is the way to go. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.